Howdy, folks. Today I'm filling in. I put my first coat on. I'm actually going for my second coat. And between the two, this is a critical stage. It's kind of impossible. It's not just putting the two coats on that's important. It's in between the two coats what you do to make your staircase or whatever you're doing really good. So what I'm doing is taking it as an opportunity. I was expecting on your first coat, you're expecting, wow, it's gonna come out beautiful. Not necessarily. That's when you will notice, kind of look into the future of what it should be, but it's not, because you have a lot of problems and that you really can't see until you get that first coat on. And what I'm doing here is I'm filling in. And in order to fill in between the two coats, you need to identify what you filled in. You don't want to have to prep everything. You definitely don't want to fill in everything, just something that's eye-catching with a high voltage light. And you could angle this light, kind of dance it around, till you see all the problems. Right here, see there's I don't know if you could see it, it's a ding. So what I'm gonna do is fill it. Very lightly, you don't even wanna sand it. But by putting that yellow dye in it, later on you can go back and check it out. Another problem a lot of people are having with staircases and any kind of woodwork is chatter. What I'm talking about is, I don't know if you could see it at that angle. See that problem area right there? And right there, normally, I think the person who's just started off painting would not deal with that. But that's what intensifies the beautifulness of a perfect job. So what I'm gonna do, see this? I really need a tripod. Okay, I'm gonna put that right there. Okay, now I'm gonna, even something this small, if you repair it, this can make your staircase look amazing. If you go around and repair a bunch of these little knickknacks and try to smooth it out with your finger, but try to keep a profile that if it wasn't damaged. Okay, there we go. Voila. And I'm gonna use a find. There we go. And it might shrink or something, but go back, check it out. If it shrinks, put a little more. Because I think this is a true two-trip pony, this staircase. Which the damage was so severe on a lot of this that I'm gonna have to go back. There we go. Here another one. Ah, son of a dog. I'm gonna cuss. If I was not filming this, I'd use a lot of bad words. You know what? I think I can do this way. Sometimes I'll take a razor blade. I'll take a razor blade and I'll hammer it in like that. And then I'll go fill it and pull it off later. That method I've used a lot. But I'm just trying to get tape. It's hard to hold the phone up. Get tape. I bought one of those GoPro things. It's a beautiful product, but don't rely on what it says it's gonna film and not. Put it this way, I'm returning that sucker for $300. I'm gonna see if they have an iPhone. There we go. You kind of want that tape below to shelf your issue. Okay, because I don't want a glob. sometimes I'll put a big There we go. See that? So we have another one right here. See this? I'm gonna do that one too. And just be picky like this. Go throughout your hole. This might take a couple days, you know. But if you're fast like me, it'll take a day. Okay, now I got my shelf going there. And I'm gonna straight, and then I know it's filled in. See that? And then I'm gonna let that dry, and I'm gonna go all about this whole skedaddle. Let's see. Oh, I should have showed you. Sorry. Where is it? Yeah, it's there. And I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go visit all the big problems that I noticed with this light. I'm gonna go down the stairs and then go back, lightly sand buff. Do not use heavy grit or anything. Use like a very fine sponge and just sand it down. It may take a little energy to get that, you know, some areas, but anything where you did anything like this, just lightly like use a fine sanding block and just go like this. And just, you know, lightly. And then just shape it like that. Like you would a freaking, if you were creating some kind of artwork, you know, that's what you do. You go all the way down, and this is the critical thing you have to do in this to make it look perfect. So after this, we'll put on our last coat, hopefully. If not, there'll be a third. Thank you.